having considered those the legal sides, how should entrepreneurs actually plan for starting that business?
Well, go and see somebody like BusinessLink. It's free, it's local. Again, you can go online, you can phone them up, you can get lots of information from being referred to local individuals who can give you a specialist advice, to actually going to seminars and workshops to actually find out about VAT, about tax, about employees, about patenting, all sorts of areas. It's really important to do that, and it's out there and it's available. Preparing a business plan, the first thing, if you go and see a bank manager about setting up a loan or a new company business, they'll want a business plan, so make sure you've got one. And when you've prepared it, you might not necessarily want to give your ideas away to friends and family, but tell them the business plan so it makes sense and it's tried and tested before you actually go to the experts that you want to get and help. And also have some ideas about what happens when things go wrong. Everybody who starts a new project is so excited about taking their product forward, they don't actually plan for the potential pitfalls. So make sure you've got some sort of leeway. And if you've got a budget, make sure you do build in a percentage in case things and costs overrun. Because if anybody's built an extension, they will know that the chance of a builder delivering for the contract price you gave is very slim. So do the same with your new project. Treat it as something which needs to have potential problems covered.